Everyone more or less knows how paper is made from trees. And if you've ever driven by a paper mill, you've smelled how paper is made too. But have you ever wondered why paper is made from trees? The word paper comes to us from papyrus, the reed plants the Egyptians compressed and dried into the first rough sheets of paper over 5,000 years ago. Modern papermaking was invented in China by Sailun, who pulped bamboo, bark, hemp, fishing nets, and cloth into the first sheet of paper he presented to the Chinese emperor in 105 AD. China kept this process a secret for 500 years, until the Arabs captured a couple of Chinese papermakers on the battlefield. It took another 400 years for the secret to make its way to Europe. When Gutenberg invented the printing press, paper was still mostly made from rags. Then newspapers created a huge demand for paper, which in turn created a crisis when linen rag fibers became scarce. It got so bad that Europeans seriously considered importing Egyptian mummies just for their linens. Then a more practical solution turned up from a discovery made by a French scientist named Ferchot. Out wandering in the woods one day, Ferchot stopped to poke at an abandoned wasp's nest and realized the nest was made of paper made by wasps chewing trees into wood pulp. When a Canadian and a German simultaneously invented machines in 1844 that rapidly pulped trees, the almost 2,000-year-old custom of making paper from rags came to an end. By 1900, 2.5 million tons of paper per year were produced from trees. By 2020, we'll produce 500 million tons of paper every year. Industrial forestry operations use 4% of the world's energy and more water to produce a ton of paper than any other product in the world. Clear-cutting huge swaths of forest land, reducing biodiversity by planting single tree species across millions of acres, and using chlorine and sulfur-based compounds to bleach pulp has created another crisis, this time for the entire planet. But just like Ferchot figured out a few hundred years ago, there are other ways to make paper. Recycling half the world's paper would save 20 million acres of forest land. And paper is still easily made from plant fibers, like hemp, bamboo, bananas, and sugarcane, which uses plant waste that's otherwise burned off into greenhouse gases. So while it's second nature to think of paper being made from trees, it was only a walk in nature by an 18th century French scientist that gave us the idea in the first place. Strange as it seems.